Welcome back, everyone, to our next segment on adding departments to your company in Sage 100 Contractor. First, let's log into our company. So we'll select the sample company for today, and we'll want to navigate over to, on the general ledger menu, the last item. This is going to be number 9, company departments. In Sage 100, the only difference between adding departments, the only benefit that would come of that is that you can look at income statements by department. And so not necessarily does it have to be a department, but any segment of your company that you're wanting to generate separate financials for. Oftentimes this could be locations or different segments of your organization. You'll want to add them as a department. So navigate over to 1-9. Here in this company here, we have several different ones that we can look at. In the sample company, it'll come with 2 different locations, a California office and a Nevada office. I've altered this just a little bit for a demonstration on how this can look for different companies. Oftentimes companies will do by location or, like I said, by type. So commercial or industrial, or sometimes residential if that is applicable. So here we'll want to give a number to our department, and then we'll want to give it a name. Those 2 are the only required fields that are needed in order to save it. So once we have several different departments in here on how we want to categorize the company, we'll click Save. Like I mentioned before, the benefit of doing departments is that on your accounting reports, there is an option under income statement when looking at the different types of reports that you can do it by department. Just like you can categorize from period of or by year, or you can do like an actual budget comparison, you can do that specifically by a department or a list of departments. Perfect, and that's as easy as it gets. When we look at doing payroll or job costing or categorizing costs by department, you'll wanna be able to have that department list easily accessible so you can find the number that corresponds with your department. That way it can pull all the financial reports at the end of your period. If you have any questions or want to look at it a little bit deeper or have just any general questions, please feel free to email me at coordinator@bangerinc.com. We can dive a little bit deeper. Do not forget, please like and subscribe to our channel. We'll be producing more videos every week and releasing them for your guys' viewing. Thank you. Talk soon. Bye-bye.